Make no mistake, this election was stolen from you, from me, and from the country.
It's going to be a very hard thing to concede because we know there was massive fraud.
This was not a close election. You know, I say sometimes jokingly, but there's no joke about it.
It was a rigged election. You look at the different states, the election was totally rigged.
There's no way we lost Georgia. There's no way.
I've been in two elections. I won them both. And the second one, I won much bigger than the first, okay?
Because the only way we're going to lose this election is if the election is rigged. Remember that.
Frankly, we did win this election.